Reciprocal slips at the new Port of Bremerton Marina are provided courtesy of the Roach Harbor Yacht Club. A total of 80 linear feet are offered per night. The port makes available any open guest slip or breakwater space for reciprocal use. However, be sure to contact them to determine if there is any reciprocal availability. Entering the marina is very straightforward. All guest slips are accessed via the south entrance, which is to the left when facing the marina. As you enter, be aware of any currents and ferry wakes. Smaller guest slips are found directly ahead at the base of A and B docks. For larger slips, turn immediately to starboard. Depending on availability, you can choose a breakwater slip or proceed past C dock and the pump-out station and take an open guest slip on D dock, identified with green stripes on the pilings. Likewise, green also marks guest space on the breakwater. The breakwater is incredibly wide and stable and offers picnic tables, benches, public art, and even barbecue grills. 30 or 50 amp power and water is provided. Remember to take note of your slip number for registration. To register, make your way up to the port office, which is located directly under Anthony's restaurant. Once signed in, you'll discover the many shops and eateries just a block away in the downtown core, as well as all the great places to walk, take in public art, or visit Navy museums such as the USS Turner Joy. For detailed information on this and other available Yacht Club reciprocal docks, visit yachtdestinations.org.